aviation and safety regulation, we must demonstrate use of the safety equipment on board our aircraft. Please pay attention to our flight attendants.
Gunakan sabuk pengaman sebagai berikut. Bagaimana mengunci, mengeratkan, dan melepaskannya.
Use the seat belt as follows. Hold to buckle, tighten, and release it.
Apabila tekanan di kabin berkurang secara tiba-tiba, masker oksigen akan keluar dari panel di atas Anda sehingga terjangkau. Tarik masker ke arah Anda untuk mengalirkan oksigen. Pasang menutupi mulut dan hidung. Kaitkan karet di kepala. Kencangkan masker dengan menarik kedua ujung karet dan bernafaslah seperti biasa. Penumpang yang membawa anak harus memakai masker oksigen terlebih dahulu, baru menolong anaknya.
In case of loss of respiration, oxygen mask will drop automatically from the panel above you. Pull the mask toward you to enable the flow of oxygen and place it over your nose and mouth. Please do the exit strap over your head and tighten it by pulling the end of the strap and breathe normally. If you are traveling with children, put your oxygen mask first, then help the children.
Pesawat Boeing 737-800 dilengkapi dengan 8 pintu dan jendela darurat. 2 pintu darurat di kabin bagian depan, 4 jendela darurat di kabin bagian tengah, 2 pintu darurat di kabin bagian belakang.
Boeing 737-800 is equipped with 8 emergency exits, 2 doors in front cabin, 4 windows in middle cabin, 2 doors in aft cabin.
Dalam keadaan darurat, lampu petunjuk jalan keluar akan menyala untuk menunjukkan jalan keluar terdekat.
The emergency exit lights will illuminate during emergency situation and will guide you towards the exit nearest to you.
Baju pelampung Anda terdapat di bawah kursi dan hanya dipakai pada saat keadaan darurat di air.
Your life vest is available under your seat and it is to be used for emergency water landing only.
Cara menggunakannya, kalungkan baju pelampung melalui kepala, kancingkan, dan eratkan melingkari pinggang Anda.
Place the life vest over your head and secure the strap firmly around your waist.
Baju pelampung dikembangkan sesaat sebelum Anda keluar melalui pintu darurat. Bagi penumpang yang keluar melalui jendela darurat dekat sayap, pelampung akan dikembangkan setelah Anda berada di atas sayap. Untuk mengembangkan baju pelampung, tarik sekerasnya ujung merah. Jika baju pelampung tidak dapat mengembang dengan sempurna, tiup pipa karet. Lampu akan menyala jika baterai terendam air.
The life vest should only be inflated at the emergency exit doors. For those passengers evacuating through the emergency windows, life vest is to be inflated once you're over the wing. To inflate your life vest, pull down sharply the red tab. Should the life vest fail to inflate, blow into the red tubes. The light will turn on if the battery in water.
Kartu petunjuk keselamatan terdapat di dalam kantung kursi di depan Anda. Kami mohon Anda membacanya dengan seksama sebelum pesawat tinggal landas. Bila Anda membutuhkan bantuan, silakan menghubungi salah satu awak kabin. Terima kasih atas perhatian Anda dan selamat menikmati penerbangan ini.
The safety instruction card of this aircraft is available in your seat pocket. Please read it carefully before takeoff. If there is anything that we can do to make this flight more enjoyable to you, please do not hesitate to let us know. Thank you for the kind attention, and we wish you a very pleasant flight.
Melihat tadi itu, di jari Wuhan.
Bisa lihat, kayak mana? Belum kan lu lihat?
Nggak boleh, merangkat namun. Nang beribu biar,